This is the Steam account that currently holds the record for most VAC bans in the world. Right now, he's sitting at 58 VAC bans total, as well as 28 game bans too. Can't forget to mention that it hasn't even been a single day since his last ban either. Now, according to Steam Ladder, my guy seems to only play TF2 even though he supposedly has over 450 games on his account. It makes me wonder what he's doing to get this many bans if he isn't spinbotting in Counter-Strike.